Mr. Speaker, to diversify and grow Alberta's economy, over the last 3.5 years, the Premier and her Trade Minister have ignored India, the largest democracy and the fastest growing economy. India has over 700 million people below the age 35. That is purchasing power and a market that cannot be ignored. Last year, the Alberta NDP angered the government of India when they committed a major diplomatic misstep. This was followed by Prime Minister Trudeau's disastrous tour, causing Canada-India relations to go downhill. When the Leader of the Opposition and myself were invited by the diplomatic community to visit India, we did not hesitate to reinforce ties and improve relations with India. India currently uses 4.2 million barrels per day of oil and rising 10 million barrels a day by 2040, and 80% of it is imported. But it's not just about energy. India has a huge market for our pulse and lentil crops. We address the tariffs imposed on Canadian pulse crops with four senior federal ministers, including a foreign minister and the chief minister of Punjab. We also talked about forestry, minerals, film production, higher and technical education, and telecommunications. Our delegation accomplished more in 1 week than this NDP government accomplished in 3.5 years. The UCP had a very successful trade mission, but instead of sending their officials to debrief with us, the NDP filed a bogus complaint to the Ethics Commissioner, who rightfully saw through the electoral politics at play. Regardless of the NDP's politicking, at home we promoted Alberta and Canada abroad in a positive and constructive way. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.